The first order is called the career package. In comparison to a grocery store, this might be compared to like a Walmart or a Super Target. It contains enough product to service about 30 to 40 customers, really. This is the full store where you'll have whatever your customer's wanting, and you're going to feel like it's so easy to give service without having to put in a lot of extra time. Your business at this level can begin operating on a profit basis immediately, and you'll have plenty of inventory to schedule as many classes as you can. This is the best package if you've selected the Double Power Start Business Plan. With this package, you'll receive over $600 of suggested retail free Mary Kay products and supplies. You'll get the beautiful Ladder of Success pin with a genuine emerald star on it. You can experience Mary Kay prizes and recognition right from the start with this order. You'll be eligible for Star Consultant prizes immediately. But you get excited about over $600 in free products and prizes right away? You're probably saying, wow, who wouldn't? The wholesale value of the products in the career package is valued at $3,600, and your suggested investment would be around $4,400. To me, this is so exciting to see that even being a brand new consultant, just making your first inventory decision, you can earn free products and prizes. I mentioned that this is an Emerald Star order, and your Ladder of Success pin is not only beautiful, but also very prestigious and literally our corporate report card. You'll see these Ladder of Success pins worn by consultants and directors, and we're really quite proud of them. It's exciting to see that you can begin winning prizes and receiving recognition from the very beginning. You'll be eligible to wear a beautiful emerald green sash at every success meeting when you choose to place this career package order, or in any quarter in the future when you achieve Emerald Star status. You may have even seen consultants proudly wearing their sashes already, and they really are the stars of our unit. I have some really exciting news. Remember when I gave you this packet with my CD and I seemed a bit urgent about you listening to it? Well, when you place your first qualified order within 15 days of signing your beauty consultant agreement, Mary Kay will give you a virtual makeover online, choosing colors that are exactly right for you. Have you ever wondered what the number one color cosmetics company in the nation might recommend for you personally? Not only will this amazing online virtual makeover select just the right colors for you, but listen to this. Mary Kay will send these colors to you as a thank you gift for making your inventory decision and your order in your first 15 days. That's right. They'll send you your own Color 101 set, a custom compact filled with your colors, plus an eyeliner, a lip liner, a mascara, and a lip gloss. Can you stand it? I can't wait to see the colors you'll be wearing. Wow. Remember, this offer is available within 15 days of signing your agreement, okay? Let's talk about sales tax for a quick minute, because this can be a question asked by many new consultants, and it's a great question. I'd like to share some really good news with you from the beginning. As you know, you're going to be collecting sales tax on the products you sell, so you'll need to know what percentage of sales tax is required in your area. To allow us to avoid all of the accounting and all of the paperwork involved in having a tax ID number and reporting it to the state, we simply pay the sales tax to Mary Kay on the retail value of our product up front when we purchase it from the company. They in turn pay your state and county tax for you, and you collect it back when you sell it. Naturally, there's nothing gained or lost here. It's not a profit or loss type of deal. It's just floating money. For example, if you sell an item for $10 plus tax of, say, 80 cents, if you live in an area where tax is 8%, you just paid $5.80 when you purchased it from Mary Kay. That's why I'm recommending a dollar value larger than the wholesale value of your order. And that's why you heard me mention a minute ago about the $3,600 wholesale order would be best to support with $4,400 in funding or credit. That is to cover the cost of the sales tax and some key business supplies you might need, like hostess gifts, samples, product bags, and brochures, etc. Your next inventory option is the professional package, which will service about 25 to 30 customers. With this package, your business can be operating on a profit level in no time. You'll be eligible for over $500 in suggested retail products and free Mary Kay products and supplies. This professional package is at the diamond star level, and you'll receive a diamond star for your ladder of success pin, and you'll wear a beautiful white sash at your meetings, distinguishing you as a diamond star consultant. You'll be eligible for star consultant prizes immediately. So over $500 in free product and prizes, or over $600. It's a great deal, wouldn't you agree? And remember, this product bonus, in effect, covers any interest you may incur with your initial investment. The wholesale value of the professional package is $3,000, and your suggested loan or credit amount is $3,600. These first two levels, the career package and the professional package, are the levels where most consultants feel they have an adequate store and begin to take a paycheck. Even though we make a 50% gross profit, we pay ourselves 40% from each sale, as I explained before. If you start with one of these packages like I did, you can be confident that every sale will be an immediate income for you. If you choose to start with less product, that's not a problem. Just remember that you'll want to reinvest all of your profits, 100%, until you're comfortable that you have a store size that we've discussed to support your clients. You know your situation far better than I do, and you're the boss. Whatever you'd rather do will certainly be fine with me. The next level you might consider is the premium package. It's enough product for about 20 to 25 customers, and it is the bare bones minimum order recommended for a power start. With this package, you'll probably need to restock your inventory to complete your power start business plan. Using the grocery store analogy, this is the common everyday corner pharmacy store. It's a good supply, but it doesn't have the quantities that the previous two packages have, or the selection. In lines such as nail care, sun essentials, fragrances, and men's products, mostly this order holds the basic skincare and glamour products. You may find that you're running out of products quickly, and time is money in business, right? With this package, you're eligible for first-time order benefits of over 400 in free Mary Kay products and supplies, and star consultant prizes. Your ladder of success pin will reflect a ruby star, and you'll wear a red sash at our success meetings. The wholesale value of this package is $2,400, and your suggested credit amount is $3,000. If you're opting for a bank loan, you may want to request at least $3,000, as most banks do lower interest rates and lengthen terms starting at about a $3,000 minimum loan. The next package is the superior package. It's really comparable to a neighborhood grocery and includes enough product for only about 12 to 16 customers. This is the recommended package if you've chosen to be a hobby level consultant and you want the most product choices available for your customers just holding a couple of classes a week. Your first time order benefits include over 300 in free Mary Kay products and supplies, and this is considered a Sapphire Star order with a Sapphire Star for your prestigious Ladder of Success pin and a blue sash to wear at our success meetings. At this $1,800 level, you'll want to have $2,100 available to you. You'll want to reinvest all of your profits to restock your inventory and build to a profit level, okay? The enhanced package is the next package, and it's affectionately known as the Mary Kay Convenience Store. It'll service no more than 8 or so clients with skincare and some color products. This is not a star level order. You'll receive around 200 in free products and supplies with this order. You'll need to reinvest your profits at a number of times to build your inventory to a full inventory from this level. The wholesale value of an enhanced package is $1,200, and you can expect to take a credit amount of about $1,500. Lastly, let me tell you about the basic package. This is generally known as a baby order in Mary Kay and might allow a consultant to service her mom and her sisters at best. As a new consultant, when you start with this $600 order, you'll have a small skincare department and a color cosmetics department that services maybe two, and all other departments are closed. No spa sets, no nail care, no fragrances or supplements, no body care or limited edition products. You have nothing else. A $600 order with sales tax and supplies will come to around $800. You receive $100 in free products and supplies at this level. $600 is not a lot of inventory at all, and quite frankly, this order fits in a shoebox. Our grocery store analogy brings us to the mini mart at the local gas station that sells snacks and sodas. You know you can get fresh bread there, and you know maybe a few other things you might want to stop by on the way home and pick up. That's really what this order is. You'll just want to keep on, and you'll need to keep reinvesting to get to the best profit level. You may be asking yourself, where am I going to keep all of my inventory? Really, even the career package, the full store will fit in a linen closet. Isn't that great? One of our consultants actually is single and lives in a small apartment, and she is so brilliant. She bought packages or boxes that slide under her bed, and her entire full store is under her bed. I would recommend that you store your inventory away from a dryer or the garage to ensure the quality of the freshness of our products. All purchases of inventory may be made with Visa, MasterCard, Discover, cashier's check, or money order. In closing, considering your goals for getting started, you might now understand how simple it is to make a decision about inventory. If you choose to begin with inventory, I would encourage you to make this decision and get going. Moving on to the next step would be, of course, setting a debut date if you haven't already, attending weekly training, and then getting started right away. If there's someone else you need to discuss this with before you decide, your spouse, a family member, or a friend, make sure you go through all of the options with them. Or perhaps you might even feel comfortable letting them listen to this CD. Whatever you do, be sure to mention the 90% buyback guarantee with Mary Kay. This is important. You might now be saying to yourself, oh my gosh, how in the world am I going to know what to do and what to order and what exactly to start with? Well, as your director, I'll help you with your first order. And being in this business for a while and in a leadership position, I do know what you'll need. And I know what is a balanced inventory and exactly how to help you. We'll certainly customize your order based on what you feel you're most excited about. For example, if you have a favorite perfume, that's most likely the one you'll market the most and will want to have on hand to sell. The only thing that you need to do is decide which level you're wanting to start with, and then call me so that I can help you get your funding options set up and get started. The main thing to remember is that you're going to be buying your products for $1 and selling your products for $2, making a 100% profit. So that however you choose to purchase your initial order, you'll be paying everything back with your profits from your sales, and it shouldn't interfere with your personal finances at all. Can you get excited about that? Don't forget about the Color 101 set that you earn when you make your product order in your first 15 days. I am so excited about that. Finally, let me just put some of this into perspective for you. Let's just say that your heart's desire is to start with the career package or the 3600. Do you realize that the average American spends $20,000 on a car? It's a piece of metal that depreciates the minute you drive the car off the lot. You work hard to pay for it every month for, say, 4 to 5 years, and at the end of 5 years, you're finished with the payments, but then you start putting big dollars into repairs. Or you might even go get another car and start the payments all over again. That car does not double for you. It doesn't give you any extra value. Yes, you can use it to get back and forth to work and home, and you can be making money while you're working, but it's still a $20,000 depreciating asset. This is an example of debt, that is, the car payment, versus investment. Now, if you were to leave $20,000 in the bank, it would double in the next 20 years or so at the current 2 to 3% interest rate offered on most savings accounts. But with Mary Kay, your money doubles the minute you sell it. You buy it for $1 and you sell it for $2. Is there really any better business decision that you could make than to double your money immediately? Because our skincare set is so reasonably priced and we're the number one best-selling brand in America, you'll find that our products really are easy to sell. 2 weeks from now, you'll probably be saying to yourself, I am so thankful that this product sells itself. People know what we have. They know our products and they know about the benefits and values in our quality. So it's easy to sell, especially when you have it on hand. Gosh, I just have to remind you once again that virtual makeover, it's just for you. When you place your order, at least a 600 wholesale order, the very minimum, in your first 15 days, you'll not only get a virtual makeover, but you'll get a fully loaded custom compact, liners, mascara, lip gloss, called our Color 101 set, free. Wow. Call me right away so that we can get your inventory on its way to you, okay? I don't want you to miss out on anything. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate you spending this time listening to this training CD. I hope I've given you enough information so that you feel as though you can make an educated decision on getting your business started. And remember, when you start with a star order, my new consultant training is on CD, and you can listen to it over and over again. I want you to get your business off to the best possible start, and this is the reason why I recommend having a full store of inventory, because I know that your sales will be so much higher, and your ability to be successful right at the start will be so much greater. I'm a firm believer in the old saying that many a race was won at the starting gate. I remember what an incredibly important decision this was for me, and I have no regrets that I started with a full store. If you're looking for excuses to procrastinate, they're so easy to find. But if you're looking for a way, you can find a way. Are you a make-a-way or find-a-way type of person? Experience has taught me that the more time you take to act on the direction of your life, the more unclear it becomes. The sooner you make decisions, the sooner you're making money, right? I'd love to have you go into this business right away so you can get your business debut date confirmed and your first classes going. As a reminder, remember I challenged you to bring your first success event, three of the most important and influential women in your life? I can't wait to meet them and to celebrate you. So call me and let me know how many guests you're bringing to your first success event. Also, call me and let me know what your decision is so we can get you going and get your order together right away. Again, I want to congratulate you and welcome you to our amazing future national area, the Allison Achievers. I'm looking forward to working with you and to training you and to running all the way to the top of this company with you. My job as a future national sales director is to give my job away, and my leadership team of directors and I will do all we can to get you where you want to be. I believe in you. Let's make it happen.